Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let me show you how to use the new line draw feature in Keynote. So line draw has been pretty recently added to Keynote. I'm using version 6.6.1, so make sure you're up to date. And to use line draw, of course, you want to start with a line. So I'm going to go to shape here and I'm going to use draw with pen. I just have a blank slide here that I've created in a new presentation. So I'm going to click and then drag and then continue to click and drag to create a series of curves. And I can very quickly create a spiral to use as an example. And when I'm done, I'm going to hit escape and now I've got a spiral shape that I can apply the effect to. So now with this shape selected, I want to make sure I've selected animate here and I have build in, action, build out. So I can assign this to build in and I'm going to click add effect and then go all the way down here to special effects and select line draw. Now you'll see a preview of it right away. And you notice that, by the way, these effects, the list changes depending on what you have selected. So I have a line selected, so line draw will appear, but it won't appear there for other objects. So you can see now that I've got that going and I saw the preview, and there's certain things I can change about it. For instance, I could slow it down, and you can see it gets really slow there. I can change it from start to end, end to start, or middle to ends, which is kind of neat. And I can also change the acceleration. So now it accelerates a little bit. I'm going to do no acceleration so it kind of draws like that very evenly. So here's an example. I've created a second slide here and I've dragged an image of a map of the US onto it. And I'm going to create a shape now and I'm going to just select points on there to illustrate perhaps a route. And now that I've got this line here, I can actually make it look a little bit better by changing its color. And now I could easily animate that using that same line draw effect and setting its properties. I can preview that and you can see I get kind of that route drawn out that way, which might be a useful effect during a presentation. Or of course you can export this as video to use this as part of some sort of video that you're creating as well.